The initial reason we went with Siemens was due to their motion control. We had to get the timing down on the opening end of our valves to hit the targets we needed at the exact right time.
The advantages of working with Siemens hardware and software is it's all designed to work well with itself. When we create a digital twin of our wave, the model that we generated in the 3D world and the physical model, they're very similar. The readings we get from both of them are about 5% off, maybe.
In some cases, we'll build a physical model, but as we get better at our digital modeling, we've gained a lot of confidence that what we're seeing on the screen is real.
With the software, we're able to get very refined increments. We can then have those increments manifest through the hardware in exactly the precise timing that we need.